Grab your soulmate some comfy clothes and your running shoes for an event that will make your heart race. Ooh. Hannah is here with Run Bentonville with details on the Valentine's 4K / 8K. Yeah. Jason,
yeah.
I had you in mind when we were setting up this interview.
I know, you mentioned this. I feel like we teased this earlier in the week that this was coming.
So yes, we did. But also, Hannah is going to be telling us about a great way, if running is on your list to do this year, a great way to kind of keep that going all year round. Is that right?
That's right. That's right. So I'm so glad you're having me here. This is a great time to be here because if running is on your New Year's resolution, if that's a big goal for you, we have a Run Bentonville Race Series Race Pass that you can purchase for the year 2022 that would allow you to enter all of our 2022 races aside from the Run Bentonville Half Marathon for $150, which is $30 savings, basically buying five races and getting one free. And then you'll stay motivated all year long to keep running.
Yeah
absolutely. Okay, so that would cover the Valentine's 4K that we're gonna talk about here in a second.
Right.
The Bentonville Half, and what are the others?
Not the Bentonville Half,
the
Valentine's
half, okay.
4K or 8K. They can choose their own distance there. The Irish 5K and 10K can choose the distance there.
Okay.
The Glow Run in June, which is a big fun family run.
Okay.
The worst race ever in September, which is where we kind of poke fun at ourselves a little bit. And the Goblin Run in October, a 5K, and the Freedom Frosty 5K in December.
I love it. They're all kind of like shorter distances, shorter definitely than a half marathon.
Right.
What are the details on the Valentine's 4K or 8K, whichever one people want to choose?
It is February 12th, so we're just over a month away from the Valentine's 4K and 8K, but it will be Saturday, February 12th. The start time for the race is at 7:30 in downtown Bentonville, just off the square in downtown Bentonville.
Okay.
There's lots of places to park. Sort of. There's still some free parking. You know the construction is there. But it'll be a great time. We're excited to have some great sponsors on board with us for this race. We've got Flowerama that will be passing out flowers to our lady finishers at the end of the race.
Yeah.
We've got Russell Stover providing chocolate to our age group award winners, overall winners, that kind of a thing. And our normal race series sponsors will be there. Capriotti's Sandwich Shop, Niagara Water, handing out water at the finish line, and Raising Cane's.
Absolutely. Yeah.
So super fun.
And both races leave at the same time, 7:30.
Both races start at the same time at 7:30.
No matter what distance you choose.
Correct.
Yeah. Real quick, before we let you go, are there volunteer opportunities still available? People want to pitch in and help out.
There are. We will have a sign-up link. It's not live yet, but we will have a sign-up link on the Valentine race page.
Okay.
And they can access that by going to runbentonville.com.
Okay.
They can get the race series pass on runbentonville.com and tickets or entry into the Valentine's race on runbentonville.com as well.
That's great information. Thank you, Hannah, so much for joining us.
Thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
Hannah has her festive Valentine's sweater on.
I'm bringing it.
That's right. Absolutely.
Gotta feel it.